My name is Chakubinga Moatswi from Botswana. I'm studying at Curtin Uni, and I came here in last year, 2014, and I'll be completing my studies, my program, which is Food Science and Technology. I received a lot of support from the Student Center. The support that I have received was mainly the one whereby they supported me with my project research, because I had to be funded to go back home to collect my data. One of my best experiences here is the interaction, and mainly interacting with Australian people, because they are really easygoing people. They can always help with anything that you need. I chose to come here, and I'm happy about my decision of coming to Australia because of the new experience, and I'm really enjoying learning new things. Well, all I would say to those who are considering the Australian Award is that go for it, because for me it has been an amazing experience. You apply for the scholarship and you really benefit a lot from this scholarship. One thing that I have learned here in Australia that I will also apply when I get home is dealing with cultural transition, because back home we have different cultures as well, at the workplace, in the communities, and I will be able to apply that and help people understand each other's different cultures. It has given me a great opportunity to study, because if it wasn't of the Australian Award, I wouldn't be here, I wouldn't have known of the first world country, and I wouldn't even be holding a master's degree as I am today.